It's 5 for Friday day. Alrighty, what did we decide about last week? Everybody liked this one, the one with the kind of lattice sleeves. This one, I think, was second. This one and the next one were kind of split decision. It was kind of like, this one's okay. Be better if you wore it like as a jacket. Oh, the wrong one. That's not the one. This one. Those red and black ones get me mixed up. This is the one that was like, fits okay, but it'd be better if you wore it open like a jacket with a black tank under it or something, black tee under it. And the same with this one. This one was either get rid of it or wear it open. And I think I'm going to get rid of it because, I don't know, the sleeves fit weird and I don't know. So this one's going to go. This one, everybody said get rid of it. It's too tight. But one of you all is a size smaller than me and wants it. And you know who you are. Just send me your address and you can have it. I'll pop it in a bag and send it to you. And this one, everybody pretty much liked. So, this black one. A little bit big necked, but you know, it'll be fine. Now, we gotta go on to today's tops. This one, when I was cleaning my closet out, getting rid of my, folding up, putting away my summer stuff, I found this one hiding in the back. I forgot I had it. That's one good thing about cleaning up your closet. So I will be back with the try-on. This one's not really a winter one, but it was shoved away in the back of my closet for some reason. The tie's back in again. I've had this so long, it went out and back in again. It seemed a little big, but you be the judge. I mean, you don't want it too tight, but it's quite a bit. I could pull the back up and make it tighter, but anyway, what do you think? That other pink one I had, I don't know, 2 or 3 weeks back that y'all liked okay, I decided I didn't like it. It was too short and the buttons gapped a little, but then I found this one in the back of my closet. It's got cold shoulder, and I think it fits a lot better than that other one. Covers my bum so I can wear it with these. I was looking for something to wear with these. See, it's got pink in it. So, I like this one. Hope you all do too. Clings to the belly a little bit, but you see the zipper here, but if I'm wearing the leggings, that won't be an issue. And it definitely comes down long enough to wear leggings with. So I think this is a keeper. What do y'all think? This one comes from that era when the front was plain and they were putting all the cute stuff in the back with this, like this little feathery stuff, and I don't know why they did that, but it used to drive me crazy that all the cute stuff was in the back and the front was just like, eh, and then you turn around. Oh, it's cute after all. So this is number 3. This one I'm always iffy about. It's just a plain white shirt, but I don't know, it seems a little big. I could do a front tuck maybe. If I did a little bit of a front tuck, would that be better? I don't usually tuck things in all the way. I know white shirts, a lot of people just wear white shirts and jeans. I'm just not too sure they look good on me. I don't know. What do you think? Okay, here's the last one. I got this in a Luxury Diva box a while back, and I love the color on me, but the neckline is just a little weird. It does this whole crisscrossy thing, which is okay, but I mean, you definitely have to wear something underneath this. Look at how much you'd be showing if you didn't. But I'm not sure if I pull that in a little bit, maybe, where the sides don't show, or wear just a camera with a strap, maybe. Might be better. It's long enough in the back. I love the color, I'm just not sure of the style. I think if I wore like a lacy cami with just little thin straps, this is a tank top. It might be better. Let me know what you think. This is number 5. Alrighty then, I have a Stitch Fix sitting over there. We're gonna do later today. Probably put it up tomorrow, but I have to send it back today, so I won't have time to get your comments. Well, maybe today. I don't know if weekends count. I got it yesterday, and then of course today's Friday, and our postal place isn't open Saturday and Sunday. So to me, 3 days would be Monday, but I don't know if they count it that way. So I might just send it back Monday anyway, and too bad. I peeked online, and I'm like, about most of it, so we'll see. Once you try it on, you might feel different. Alrighty, so here we go. This one is number 1. It's got the little tie on the bottom, which already came on. No, it's still tied. It's just off to the side somehow. So this is number 1. Kind of springy, I guess. Won't stay on the hanger. But I love the colors in it. This is number 2. Oops, I get unhooked. There we go. This is number 2. It's, could wear it with my polka dot leggings. This color looks good on me too, I think. This is number 3 with the cute back, but that's the back. The front's just plain black. And then if you wear like a jacket or something over it, the whole cuteness is like, I wonder if you could wear it backwards. But yeah, everybody knows backwards, so probably not. So that's 3. This one's number 4. Just a plain white shirt. Guess I should button a button on it or it'll go flying off the hanger when I hang it back up. I'm lazy about buttoning up my shirts. Usually just button 1. Well, not when I'm wearing them, of course, when I'm putting them on the hanger. I don't know. You think it seems a little too big? What size is this? Well, it's a 1X, so I don't know. I'll tell you what you think. And then this is the last one. It's got this, if I wore a different thing underneath it, it might be better. But I love this color on me, so let me know what you think. So we've got those 5, and then the other 5, I'm only keeping the blue one and the first red and black checked, and then the rest I'm getting rid of. So how are we going to prune my closet this week? So I'm going to do a Stitch Fix video and put it up. Probably try and get it up today so you guys can tell me what you think before I gotta send it back. If I don't send it back today, it'll have to be Monday. And then I have a whole bag of, I got a bag of treats, like snack stuff from Dollar Tree. And I talked my grandson into doing a video with me, the both of us taste testing. So that'll go up in the next day or two. So that'll be fun. And what else? That's all I've got for now. Monday will be Mask Monday, of course. I'm trying to get ahead. I'm working on my Vlogmas stuff. I've already got a list of interesting facts about Santa. I've got my Christmas this or that. Got the plan for my Christmas makeup. I just haven't tried it yet. I'm going to make some, this is going to be a combo one. It's going to be a Vlogmas vlog, but I'm also doing a collab with Alex and one other lady. I can't remember who it is, but I'll put her name when I do the video. And we're going to be making Christmas treats. One person's making cupcakes, one person's making cookies, and I'm making fudge. And anybody else that wants to play can make stuff too. But so that's going to be one of my Vlogmas ones I'm working on. And what else did I work on? The Christmas this or that. I don't know if I said that. That one's coming up right at the beginning of Christmas, like second or third, somewhere around there. Oh, I'm also, the makeup one's going to be on the first, Christmas makeup. On the second, I'm going to put my goals for December. And then on the third, it'll be the Christmas this or that, or the fudge one. One of those two, and then the other one will be on the fourth. So that's the first few days of my Christmas vlog. So what else did I? We've been doing some, I haven't filmed anything, but I've just been doing some planning, which is not like me. Usually I'm by the seat of my pants kind of girl, but I actually did some, got a calendar and put ideas on the calendar and did a list of 24 things to put on the calendar, and I'm planning ahead, which is a shocker for me. Usually it's just, oh, I got a box, let's film it. That's usually me. Oh, and I've got a pair of, I just ordered a pair of Skechers. Might as well show them to you when I do my Stitch Fix. I haven't opened them yet. I bought some. They had buy one, get one 50% off at the, there's a Skechers outlet near my house. So I bought two of them, got them home, and went, oh yeah, I forgot. I wear wides. I have big wide feet. So I took those back and ordered some from Skechers online. And if it's over a certain amount of money, $35 or something, then they ship free. So same as if I got them at the store. I just had to take the other ones back, but I did. So anyway, I have a pair of Skechers, and I haven't got these kind before. They're tennis, well, we call them tennis shoes. I don't know what they call them nowadays. I don't think they call them tennis shoes anymore. They call them, I don't know, athletic shoes, I guess is what they call them nowadays. But I got some, I haven't got them before, but I think I'll maybe like them. Instead of tying, they have these little bungee cords that zzz, 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 between the eyelets. So you don't ever have to tie it. You just pull the tongue up a little and stick your foot in. I hope that it works that way anyway, because I don't want to take something else back. Because buy them online, you know, you're like, is it going to fit or not? If you haven't ever used Zappos, Zappos, they have every brand of shoe, and they have free shipping both ways. So when you got kids with weird feet and pickiness and stuff, or you yourself are like that, it's mostly athletic shoes, but they do have dress stuff too. Anyway, we do use Zappos all the time because my, you know, kids don't know what size they are because they're still growing or whatever, so we'll get, you know, get like maybe 7 to 7.5 and an 8 or whatever, and we'll have them send them all to us and try them all on and then send back the rest of them. They don't seem to mind. I guess we're not the only ones that do it. So if you haven't used Zappos, Zappos is great for if you don't want to go out and go shoe shopping, just have them send them to you, try them on at home and send them on back, because it's like Stitch Fix or something where it's free freight both ways, so why not? Well, I will see you later. Let me know. I love this color. I don't know about the, can you imagine wearing this without something underneath it? Yeah, I think it, if I'm remembering right, I think it came with a black cami. This isn't the one it came with, but I think when I got the box, it came with a cami, so I think it's intended to be worn with a cami. I would certainly hope so, because I sure wouldn't wear it like this without something underneath it. Yeah, that would not be a good thing. Nobody wants to see that. I guess that's it. If you like these kind of videos, I do Mask Monday, where you put a face mask on and chit-chat, basically. And then on Friday, I do this, where I show my clothes and you guys vote on what to get rid of. I'm trying to cull my closet. And then in the middle of the week, I do unboxings, clothing, lifestyle, makeup, that sort of thing. We chit-chat a lot. I have these get-to-know-me type videos. And if you like that kind of content, please subscribe and hit the bell, and so they'll notify you when my next video comes up. I'd love to have more people in our happy little family. If you like this type of video with the Five for Five. The one I stole it from is Fawn from Fawn Figures It Out. Go check her out. She's been doing it longer than me because it was her idea and I stole it. She's over in the UK and she's great. She's just growing in leaps and bounds. She started, I think, in June and she's already almost got 500 subscribers. So that shows you how sweet she is and everybody just gravitates towards her and she's getting all kinds of subscribers. I'm jealous. No, I love my people I have. If I get more, great. If I don't, I'm having fun. I'd like more subscribers, but it doesn't ruin my day if I lose a subscriber, unless it's one of my special friends. But sometimes you get people that just subscribe for a while and then they go, and that's okay. I had my hair up in a ponytail thing, you know, like I do sometimes, get this out of my face, but I hadn't gotten dressed yet and I put my shirt on and it was just like, I'm like, oh, that's not going to work for changing clothes, you know, over and over and over. So I had to put it down. It's getting long, almost. Well, this little piece right here is the troublemaker because the rest of it's getting long, but, you know, this needs to get down about to there and then it won't be in my face anymore. But this is used to be bangs, so from here to here in, how long is this? How long's this quarantine been going on? March-ish? March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, part of November. So 7.5-ish months I've been growing out my bangs. So that's about, you're supposed to get a 1/2 inch a month. I think I'm getting a little more than 1/2 inch a month. That's probably about 5 inches. We'll see. Anyway. I just love this color. I wish I had more of this color. I have some pants this color, actually, I could wear this with, but my granddaughter says you shouldn't wear matchy-matchy pants. I'm out of style, I guess, because I like to wear matchy-matchy pants. But I could wear this with, you know, like I have it on with black pants. That's why I wore these black pants, because I figured it'd look good with all the tops I was trying on. So please give me your advice on all these. Oops, oh, I knocked you. Sorry, I went to grab these and knocked you over almost. Still got that nasal junk going down. Sorry about that. My voice gets a little weird and I get the stuff going on. So please let me know what you think of these, 1 through 5. And I will see you next week let you know what we decided to keep. These aren't bad. These are better than the last batch, I think we only ended up keeping 2. These, I think most of these have some potential, but you let me know. And then this is pretty much the end of my blouses, other than stuff that I know I want to keep. I mean, if I know I want to keep it, I'm not like doing this with it, but it's just the ones I'm iffy about. So let me know if you want to next see. I've got jackets, not like, these are like winter jackets, not blazers. So I've got jackets, dresses, sweaters, /jumpers. That's what they call them in the UK. So what do you want next? Coats, jackets, whatever. Coats, dresses, sweaters, and then a different category of sweaters is cardigans. But cardigans, yeah, you just pretty much keep those. You don't get rid of them. So I wasn't even thinking about doing the cardigans. The sweaters I'm talking about are, you know, pull over the head kind of sweaters, not cardigans. So let me know, and I'll be looking forward to hearing what y'all think of these. And tune in later for my Stitch Fix.